If there's anything I hate is when a comedian is great and won't admit it.